Hey, sweet friend. It is day 8 of the Zippy's Club Journal. Today says, I am committed to smiling at everyone I meet. When we smile, we can give others a glimpse into our souls. The world needs more love and kindness. Smile at everyone you meet today. You don't know what someone else is going through. Maybe your beautiful smile will brighten their day. List 3 things you are grateful for today. Write 3 things you love. Who could you help today? What kind of fun exercise did you do today? What was the best part of your day? Write about it. And then our verse that we're going to try to memorize is in Proverbs 17:22. This is the King James Version. A merry heart doeth good like a medicine, but a broken spirit drieth the bones. And just remember, if you didn't have time to answer your questions, I know I read through that kind of quick. Just pause the video and you can go back and just pause and take as much time as you need so that you can answer your questions. Also, don't forget, I didn't redo the exercise, the questions for after the first week, but you can just go back and watch that same video. They're the exact same questions. So make sure that you're doing your questions every week too. I'll see you tomorrow.